Yeah.
Hello? Hello? Hi. Can you tell us a bit about your home lab? What it's like, what you have there? Do you work out of your house, garage? Like when we're watching you on YouTube, where are you exactly? Yeah. Like, or are you at an off, you know, away from your house location?
No, I always try to keep my costs minimal because I never know when the YouTube system says you don't get any money anymore. So I always work from home.
Yeah.
And right now I'm at my own house. And yeah, I set up my lab since August of last year. That's in my garage, some can see. Yeah. Yeah, in the garage I have 3D printers, CNC, woodworking, metalworking. Yeah.
And how much of what you do is not engineering and designing in terms of, you know, running this as a business, interacting with the community and the audience?
Stressful. Like whenever I release a video, I take 1 hour just to search all the through the news comments and answer all the comments.
Wow.
People come with feedback like, hey, not always positive, but as long as your criticism is valid and you're not trying to insult me in some way,
right,
then I take every criticism and I try to improve on points. And when we compare it time-wise, how long it takes,
yeah,
it spends months, like 150 hours or something, 200 hours. But a normal video is like so 60 to 80 hours from start to finish.
Right.
And all the stuff around it,